Hi, it's your girl Joy. I got this online, so I'm going to be showing us how I make them. So what we'll be needing is the musical set, this cutter set, some black fondant and rolling pin. I'll start with the fondant. Roll it very thin. Start with the big one. I don't know the music signs, but thank you. potatoes. So here we have the musical sets. I think there are 10 of them in numbers. Let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. There are 10 of them. Actually, I don't know their names or what they symbolize. So you can use them to decorate your cake, cupcakes, for your decoration in general.